important.
And we have some very, very important news regarding our beautiful Mother Earth.
But is it really that beautiful anymore?
Growing emissions of carbon dioxide and human activities are driving up temperatures. Big manufacturing cities such as Beijing are being held responsible for things such as extreme air pollution, the destroyment of coral reefs, more current and severe hurricanes, and fires.
Our first stop is the city of Beijing, where we can get the feel of what air pollution is really like. And still the things I know.
Dan, this video is very informational for our viewers.
Yes, thank you very much. Even though these big manufacturing things aren't the only contributions towards climate change, there are many, and let me tell you, many wildlife features being affected by this dreadful disaster.
For example, more severe hurricanes are happening way more frequently. Remember Hurricane Harvey?
Wow, that was a very depressing time. So many people were affected by Hurricane Harvey. So let's take it to you, Sam.
Those walls I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my
The strongest hurricanes occurring in some regions, including the North Atlantic, have increased in intensity over the past 2 to 3 decades. For the continental United States and the Atlantic Basin, models project a 45 to 87% increase in the frequency of Category 4 and 5 hurricanes, despite a possible decrease in the frequency of storms.
Hurricanes are the subject to various climate change-related influences, such as warmer sea surface temperatures and sea level rise.
Yes, but these aren't the only things being hurt in the ocean. Climate change is the greatest global threat to coral reef ecosystems.
As temperatures rise, mass coral bleaching events and infectious disease outbreaks become more frequent.
Climate change will affect coral reef ecosystems through sea level rise, changes to the frequency and intensity of tropical storms, and altered ocean circulation patterns. When combined...
Breaking news! Deadly fire breaks out all across Australia, killing millions of animals, causing the environment to suffer years to come. Australia's fires started early in September, scorching millions of acres of land and have been only getting worse, destroying nearly 2,000 homes and killing at least 25 people.
Wow. Yes, thousands of residents and tourists have been forced to evacuate. The state most affected by the fires is New South Wales. This state is the home to the largest city in Australia, Sydney.
Take a look at this clip, a recent video taken in Australia.
Desire. Together we're winners. They say that we're out of control, and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Fire on fire, we're normally kings. With this much desire, together we're winners. They say that we're out of control, and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. 'Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me, then look in my eyes. You are perfection, my only direction. Fire, fire. You are perfection, my only direction. It's fire on fire.
That's heartbreaking.
Yeah, we are experiencing changes in precipitation patterns as we have never seen before.
If we don't act now, it is estimated that in the 20th century, the Earth's average temperature will rise by about 1 degree.
It may not sound like a lot, but the Earth's temperature rising by 1 degree could kill up to approximately 30% of our animals' ecosystems.
What are we going to do about our beautiful Mother Earth?
I don't know, but just in a few years, it won't be beautiful anymore.
Yeah. Well, that's Ellery Morello on SVP's Urgent News, and we need to act now before it's too late.
Don't forget to recycle!